From Spain, a warm welcome for Javier Fernandez.
From Spain, here is the defending world champion, four-time European champion, Javier Fernandez.
Triple toe, just beautifully executed. What? Wow, you could see his momentum just a little too far forward and couldn't hang on to the edge. Back on with a beautiful triple axel in the second half with the bonus.
He and his longtime choreographer, David Wilson, enlisted the help of the National Ballet of Spain for that choreography to get it just right.
Javier.
Not his best today, a fall
Javier
on a quad.
Okay,
we will be back to Boston and we will get the scores for Javier Fernandez and his short program. A wonderful, warm response from this audience here in Boston. Here's a look at the replays for Javier Fernandez, opening quad combination.
And he certainly got things off on the right foot. He looked so strong through the quad toe, triple toe combination. But important not to let down when your next pass is another quad. And you can see every revolution, he just gets a little bit further and further forward to the point where the bite of the toe pick can't hold on any longer and it slips out from underneath him. But to be able to come back and do such a beautiful triple axel with the transition on the landing after the mistake and being able to stay in character and deliver such a strong performance to such a great program really just speaks volumes to the kind of champion that Javier Fernandez is.
And when you do have two quads in your program, unlike a skater who doesn't have any quads that has to be perfect, there is some room to breathe. There's some margin for error by taking that risk.
And it does give you that wiggle room. But that being said, when you're competing against someone like Zuru Hanyu, who doesn't really make a lot of mistakes, that wiggle room doesn't exist anymore. But against the rest of the field, absolutely.
Javi added a second quad to the short program for the first time at the recent European Championships. He was successful there. And is a team leader from Spain, and then Brian Orser at the right of the screen.
His short program score, 98.52.
Not his season's best, but he'll take it. The 1 point deduction for the fall. First place, 98.52 for Javier Fernandez.
And this is a great case of realizing that it's every element. It's not just the one mistake.